Caron's track, Dream Come True, Abbey Road. We're on our way to Paddington Station to hitch a tube ride to John's Wood. Caron, we'll see. What sign did you make for Plish? Okay, hopefully. It says Hello Barney Zoo, Otis Cats. So we're going to look at the map and figure out how to get to St. John's Wood from here. And we'll be updating you on our progress to Abbey Road.
Golden slumbers fill your eyes. Smiles await you when you rise. Sleep pretty darling, do not cry.
That's where it all happened with the Beatles. Okay, now we're walking towards Abbey Road.
Get back.
It's Finchie Street. Oh yeah, this is Finchie Road. This is right.
Get back.
So it's got to be down this way.
Sleep pretty darling, do not cry.
Right?
Yeah, it is.
I will
see. I think we found the right Abbey Road. There's Abbey Road, right?
Yep.
Okay. Yeah, see, there's other folks taking pictures too. So somehow I think we might be right. This was not Abbey Road, because as you can see, that'd be kind of odd, because there's like a dual scenario going on there.
See where the signatures are?
We need to go check. Oh, somebody's crossing Abbey Road. Carolyn finally made it Abbey Road. Carolyn, what's your reaction? Stopping force. You can be Paul. It's Paul. Carolyn's getting ready to cross for her sister. Getting ready to cross Abbey Road, what a momentous. There she goes. Waving. Abbey Road. So insane.
nice girl, but she doesn't have a lot to say. Her Majesty's a pretty nice girl, but she changes from day to day. I wanna tell her that I love her a lot, but I gotta get a belly full of wine. Her Majesty's a pretty nice girl, someday I'm gonna make her mine, oh yeah. Someday I'm gonna make her mine.